Welcome to JP Presents. Today we are having a look at my dungeon crawler, and I'm showing you the enemies I've presented in the blog already. And the first one we see here is the caster. He has a cast animation, and he's shooting fireballs at us. The fireballs are a 3D object together with a particle effect. It has a limited range, and if it hits us, there's also a particle effect, and you can see the combat text now shows damage to Earth in red. Okay, so I'll now try to kill the caster. And you can see the new combat animations of the main character. He now no longer just moves his hand when attacking, but his whole body moves. And here is already the second enemy. It's the bat. And the bat has an attack animation too. And I've put in a sprite damage animation when it hits the character. And now we kill the bat and have another look at the dungeon. The dungeon layout is now randomized. It randomizes the floor tiles and then builds automatically walls around it. In this way we can have nice layouts and not worry about the wall placement. Yes, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a look at the blog for details and see you next time.